Winter tour, University of Southern California, Los Angeles, California, USA. I was there promoting and supporting the use of spatial thinking and geotechnologies on campus, geographic information systems, GNSS or GPS, remote sensing, web mapping, and so on, in the Spatial Sciences Institute, which is a rare thing to have on a campus, but the Spatial Sciences Institute faculty, staff, and students are top-notch, blazing trails, incorporating spatial technologies in a wide variety of fields to be key decision makers in the areas of planning, human health, economics, and many more fields, transportation, and so on. The Spatial Sciences Institute is just one place where spatial technologies exists on campus. It also exists in the library, in economics, in history, and in other disciplines. And I was just thrilled to be there, as I am occasionally when invited to, again, come alongside faculty, talk to students about career paths, and generally do all I can to support the use of these very key technologies that are making a difference in our world at local to global scales, addressing the key problems that we have in energy, health, economics, natural hazards, and in so many more areas. The Spatial Sciences Institute and the University of Southern California. Enjoy!